Unfortunately for Liberia, there are so many ignorant government officials over there, and they do not do any kind of legitimate background checks or do any kind of investigation, a thorough investigation. And anytime they see a camera, they just jump right in front of it and make a statement. Unfortunately, most of them are ignorant and they are all lies. But I'll tell you this much, Eric, when he told me, I heard it from his mouth itself. And even though he was struggling and in pain, he told me that he wasn't even in the area. And that's who I believe. I don't know who that gentleman is, but the lies that they're spreading, they need to stop. This man is fighting for his life, and there's no reason to be slandering his name over something that he didn't do.